my face, and he told me not to scream. And then he held me down and forced me to have sex with him.